So you don't? Oh my god. Okay, anyways, guys, if you don't know what I'm talking about, then all you have to do is go watch part one of this 60 Signs, and then part two, and then come back and watch this one. So I'm gonna give you time to do that. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, did you do that? Good. Just pause this video if not, and go do that if you don't understand this. So today, I'm going to be fixing, oh, it feels so good. Sorry guys, I got off my subject. Anyways, today I'm going to be fixing, I don't really have to fix this, I'm just going to be putting clay in it, basically. Just a little piece of clay in it. And I did get the clay from the bookstore. If you want to see more on the clay and how I fixed it just a second ago, then go watch part one and part two, and then after you get finished, just come back and start watching this over again. And yeah, feel free to do that. So this is my slime that I made at my friend Selena's house, and it's like really thick, and I made it with Tide, and I keep it in this container. Purple. Excuse me. And it's glittery. And I'm sorry, the light changes. This is what it really looks like. It's like a light purple, and then it has all different colors of glitter in it. I think it has gold, pink, teal, and like yellow in it. I don't know. And I picked those. It's like 9 o'clock at night right now. And I'm bored, so I'm making this video. If you hear the TV, I'm sorry. My brother and sister are watching Vampirina. I love Vampirina. Oh, this looks like, you know those Pop-Tarts, the Wildberry Pop-Tarts? This is what that kind of looks like. See, look. If I spreaded this out, it'd probably look better. So, we're going to take this time to spread out the pieces of clay and put it all over. Just like we're doing now. Okay, that's it. look at that bubble. It's not very impressive, though. I've made way bigger bubbles before. Let's try and make a bubble now, if this doesn't pop. And there goes a piece of clay. That was terrible. Now let me get my clay. It dropped. Okay. So it's not. Okay, let's literally get to mixing this now. This might take a while. This might take a few months. This might take a few days because this clay is really insane. My eyes hurting. It's foggy. I've been having some problems with my eye lately. So let me just real quickly turn down the lighting on that. Is that better? That is better. That is much better, guys. If the lighting just went down, then that's because I turned the lighting down. If it didn't, then I didn't mean to do that. That's my mouth, by the way. I didn't even mean to do that. Really, I just really just it just came out. Corey's like, no. That's so disgusting. You know when people are like mixing clay and they have like big chunks in it? And it's like disgusting. And it kind of reminds you of really bad lipstick slime. This is what I feel like is happening to me. My sister might be coming in here in a second because I hear somebody's footsteps. It's probably my sister. Because I just have a feeling she's probably gonna come in here in a second. Which she probably will. She's been here every day of my life. Get my iPad in for school. This is what it looks like. Wow. It's 9 o'clock. Let's put lotion in this. So we are fixing it, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, that's good. That's like way too much, by the way. Maybe this will soften the garter in my pigtails. Anyways, guys, this maybe will soften up my slime, get it a little bit stretchy, and maybe. Oh, yeah, this is working. Maybe the clay and the slime will mix together a little bit easier if the slime wasn't so hard. And here we are fixing it. This is probably going to make my table so dirty. But anyways, trying to forgive you, but forgetting is a harder fight. Little do you know, I need a little more time. Comment down below if that was good. Probably not, because oh no, whatever you're saying, my sister gives me that evil eye look. She was like this. So don't know if it was good, but anyways, guys. So that's it for this video. I will make a part 4 in the morning because I'm tired. Not 4 in the morning, but I don't know. Sometime in the morning. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below if you liked it, and comment down below. Wait, what? Just make sure to subscribe and turn on your notification bell. So, yeah, have a great day, and make sure to just keep on sliming. I'm gonna say that at the end of every video now. So, yeah, bye.